ELRIS' continued cool, refreshing concept for their third mini-album, Summer Dream, aligning with the album name itself. The girls have been releasing TMKIM 93 2 minutes ago 6100. Another batch of Girls' Generation Taeyeon's teaser images is here, ahead of her solo comeback. The Girls' Generation member revealed new teaser IMKIM 93 12 minutes ago 527200. B2B dropped a preview ahead of their comeback. In just a few days, B2B will be returning with This Is You's, their 11th mini-album. The audio SNI, MKIM 93 26 minutes ago 472000, Lorraine I 1 hour ago 14131 370 11 Gosu is turning into a doctor for his new drama. According to ACUSBS on June 14, Gosu is confirmed to play the lead in upcoming Wednesday to Thursday series, See It's Kim 124 2 hours ago 513001 kept their promise for winning first place. On June 14, the 101 members promised to do makeup on stage if they are announced the winner, It's Kim 124 2 hours ago 1708 387 5 Lee Dahi might be appearing on the upcoming JTBC drama Beauty Inside. On June 14, Who Ye Brothers revealed, Lee Dahi is reviewing the offer for It's Kim 124 2 hours ago 910117. Oh Kim Yong Ji UK opened up about JBJ, his solo debut, goals, and more to International BNT. In the interview with a magazine, Kim Yong Ji UK talked about It's Kim 124 3 hours ago 1381 129 2 Kim Zumi shared a funny incident that occurred due to her youthful look. On the June 14 airing of TVN's Live Bar, Kim Zumi revealed that a guy tried It's Kim 124 3 hours ago 8615 463 4 Trot singer Jang Yoon Young's mother has been arrested for an alleged scam. According to Wonju Police Station on June 14, Jang Yoon Young's mother Yook, It's Kim 124 4 hours ago 8367 204 7 Tiffany is coming back with new music. As stated in an earlier report, Tiffany is making a solo comeback for the first time since leaving SM Entertainment. It's Kim 124 4 hours ago 5964 1198 20 Jang Handa has been elected as a city council member of Yongin. The 27-year-old Korea University student ran for city council in the Provi, It's Kim 124 4 hours ago 8294 89 20 J Park finally released the official MV for Soju feat. 2 Chainz on the Fader. Soju is J Park's very first single under Roc Nation. The song was It's Kim 124 4 hours ago 2565 308 8 Netizens think Park Ji-min went through more than just a weight loss. On June 13, Park Ji-min uploaded a selfie on Instagram. The singer is seen flash It's Kim 124 5 hours ago 21329 1159 72 Jifion opened up about 4 minutes disbandment, her solo career, and more. In an interview with International BNT, Jifion shared how promoting solo is It's Kim 124 5 hours ago 4583 360 11 Super Junior's Heechul got caught up in a tricky question. On June 14, model Lee Hyun-yi, Lee Hae-yeon and beauty influencer Kim Soo-mi joined as the goo. It's Kim 124 5 hours ago 4992 420 10. The contestants of Produce 48 had their second performance of Pick Me. On June 14, the trainees on the upcoming MNET competition show appeared on It's Kim 124 6 hours ago 2772 318 15. The Gaon chart is the national chart of South Korea and is intended to be the equivalent of Oricon in Japan, and Bill, Ghostwriter 6 hours ago 3195 130 36. Girls' Generation Yuri's pet dog has passed away. On June 14, Yuri shared the tragic news of Hani's death via Instagram. She posted multiple photos of It's Kim 124 6 hours ago 9593 1996 15 Ju Jin Woo has signed with an actor agency Fine Cut Entertainment. On June 14, Fine Cut Entertainment officially announced they've signed a contract. It's Kim 124 7 hours ago 1979 211 9 Most discussed view more today this week this month connect with LKpop popular memes view more today this week this month brand partners.